coming, right? Today we're gonna do a read aloud. Remember the Berenstain Bears and the Golden Bull do to others what you would have them do to you. There's Sister Bear, Brother Bear, and Baby Bear, and Papa Bear, and Mama Bear. Here we go. The next day before school, Sister showed off her new treasure to her friends, Lizzie, Millie, Anna, and Linda. They ooh and ha over it in a very at its satisfying way. What's all the fuss about? Asked a voice. It was Quinny, Mac Bear, and her gang. Quinny was older than Sister and a little snooty. When Quinny first came to the neighborhood, she and Sister did not get along at all. Quinny made fun of her and got Sister's friend to join in. That was Sister's first experience with an in crowd, a group that makes itself feel big by making others feel small. That is Quinny. These gang means the other group. That's the other girls. Oh, hi, Quinny, said Sister. I was just showing the kids my new locket. Over the years, Sister learned to get along with Quinny, but they never were the best of friends. Let's see, said Quinny. She looked the locket over. She was not impressed. She herself wore big hoop earrings and lots of beads and chains. Cute was all she said as she walked away with her friends. Oh, that's not nice. Looks like Quinny is bigger than Sister Bear. Quinny still had her own in crowd. They were a group of the older girls who liked hanging out together and acting cool. Mostly, they spent their time painting their nails and giggling about boys. That was okay with Sister. She had her own group of friends to hang out with, but it never occurred to her that this might be any kind of problem until the new girl came to school. That's the new girl. The others are the friends of this little Sister Bear. This, I don't know her name. Let's find out. Her name was Susie Mac Grizzy. It seemed like a funny sort of name for one thing. It had a lot of z's in it. The new girl herself seemed a little funny to her clothes. Weren't exactly cool. And she wore her hair up in pigtails. Pigtails mean like those pigtails. Pigtails, which was differently, not the standard Bear Country School stayed. Besides, she had thick glasses.
Those are thick glasses.
I don't think anybody has thick glasses at all. Thick glasses and braces, not the cool kind with lots of different colors, like Millie were just plain old braces. Oh, on her first day of course, the new girl didn't know anyone at all. At recess, sister noticed her standing off by herself in a corner of the playground. She looked sort of sad and lonely. Sister was thinking about going over and introducing means telling your name and your parents and stuff, introducing herself, when Lizzie and Anna came up. And let's see what they're gonna do. Let's find out tomorrow. And I hope you enjoy the Berenstain Bears and the Golden Rule: do to others what you would have them do to you. Okay, and I hope you enjoy the reading we read today. Bye!